I am Dr. Sachin Upadhyay. I am working as a specialist cardiologist with Aster Hospitals in Dubai. And the purpose of connecting to you today is, like every year on 29 September, we have World Heart Day. And we need to be talking about heart healthy lifestyle and how we can be heart healthy. This World Heart Day has come in a very, very difficult times because of the corona pandemic. And I would like to mention a couple of points to my heart patient specifically. And one of them is that please don't hesitate in coming to the hospitals just because of the corona, because we are COVID free and we are taking due precautions with the mask and social distancing to keep you heart healthy. We don't want you to neglect your heart related symptoms or your cardiac disease and suffer and then get complicated. I would like to mention about blood pressure medications which are coming with the name of telmisartan, etc. There have been controversy whether they are safe to use or not. So I would like to put it on record that all the major organizations have cleared these drugs and you can continue to take them safely. There is no increased risk of having a COVID-19 while consuming these drugs. Also, I would like to mention that please continue to take walk. We are one of the safest cities because of the wonderful effort of the government and the frontline workers. So please continue to take your walk, etc., and maintain a healthy lifestyle, of course, with the mask and social distancing parameters, and try to be heart healthy, especially in these times also. I would also like to mention that we all know that blood pressure, cholesterol, sugar, smoking, stress and lack of physical activity, etc. are not heart healthy. But I would like to mention one specific point, that lack of fruit and vegetable intake is also related to having increased heart attacks. So please continue to take fruits and vegetables because they are rich in antioxidants and they are very, very heart protective. And I would like to mention that please continue to have a heart healthy lifestyle in terms of walking and lifestyle in terms of diet. And I can assure you that we are COVID free. Don't neglect your heart related symptoms, or if you are a heart patient, please do visit and consult us. And I can assure you, as usual, that we will treat you well. Thank you. Thank you.